This is a new house. It's about to be completed. Belongs to my very good friend. We just finished the installation of
this is the sitting room. You can see how beautiful this is. The sitting room. This is the power of solar. See? Everywhere is light. It's light everywhere. Let me on it. See? So this is where we arranged the setup. This is 24 volts. Right there. This is the inverter. Look at what we are getting now. 220. I think I'll kind of like to raise this one a bit. I'll raise it up a bit. The painters are still working, so maybe after they might have finished their painting, because we just completed the wiring, they are testing now. Testing. So later on, we'll come and.
The setup here is just the same, but a little difference this time. This is the 24 volts. This and this. This is the same. So my battery bank there now, the stands, is 400 slash 24 volts. That is my battery bank. I have that. I think that I'll need to. I need to raise this one a little bit. Just that we are waiting for the painters to do the finishing touch before we come back to tidying up this place. Like here, come over.
Look at what I always emphasize. You see, we have. Okay, come here. We have 27.4. You understand? What is our current now? Whatever we are using now is from the PV. Look at. That's what we are getting from the PV. Can you see it there in your camera? Yeah? That's about 4, maybe 5 amps. And it's taking care of all these lamps that are on. So we tend to use this one for 2 deep freezers, washing machine, blender, whatever you want to use in your kitchen to take care of it. I see this is a new house. You have 2 channels here. Like this is a pulse with a bit of the charge controller with 30 amps, 30 amps. We have a total capacity of 1,200 solar panel. This one added PV on the top of the roof. Then another different one, another set of 1,200. But the point is that what I want to emphasize here, this panel are original panels. I've not seen this type of. I think my friend brought them from the US, but it is so good. It is superb. Despite whatever we have, we are consuming now. It's not reflecting. So your battery now is just sleeping. I like to use that word, sleeping. Increase time for your battery to be fully charged, so that by the time the sun is gone, you cannot use your battery. You don't do throughout the night to the next day. You understand? Come closer. Come and look at it. This is not story. Look at it. It's 27.8. Look at the other one. 27.4.
So the battery is fully charged, and whereas we are using light. So this is a very good configuration. So we'll come back again after maybe they've done painting and every other thing. Then we'll show you the final step.
I just miss you, Jiro God.